have a channel and video, and you probably see it here. I'm curating my own thumbnail. So what you guys want to do to create your own thumbnail is that you want to get this picture. You can just type in thumbnails, or you can just click the link in the description. But yeah, so images, you want to go to images, thumbnail. Okay, so I'm just gonna go through here, and if I can't find it, then I can't find it. So okay, so I can't find it, and I am going to go find it. So yeah, okay, I'll be right back. Okie dokie. So this will be in the link description. So I use this, and I already created it because I'm very lazy. So I would use this one. It's like very good and it's that easy. So I'm going to start over, and I am not going to get rid of anything. I'm just like going to start over because I'm very lazy and I'm not going to like click this again. So yeah. So first off, you have this thumbnail. So you start out like this. Well, first you want to go click edit, and then that stuff. So you want to click edit, and then you will have your video, and then you click edit, and then you have this to pop up. So before you get any of the magic like this, you want to do overlays. It's a little butterfly. You want to do overlays. Then you press, and you click on this arrow. Then you press my computer, and then you find the picture you want. Since I already have the picture, I'm just gonna put that in there, and so. Second off, you want to combine this. So it already is combined right now, and yeah, so you want to combine it, and then you can add some text. So this is what text I use. I use Ultra, and then somebody used Trash Can for like intros and stuff. But yeah, so, and then this is going to be called How to Make Custom Thumbnails. Yeah, so I'm gonna name this How to Make Custom Thumbnails, and then you can add these little things by doing the same thing on overlays, and yeah. So I made these a little bigger, and I did get this from the Animal Jam community site that will be in the description below. So yeah, if you guys are like very OD about one of those, I had to do that. Oh my god. And then you can also do some other stuff. You can add like hearts, so like this. Make this a heart, like a big heart. And then you can press send backward if it works. Send to back. See, yeah, like that. So like that. But I don't want that. So, guys, that's all for this video, and I hope this helped you. So bye guys, see you later.